You're listening to WJMD on Live365, the app or the website. The current time is 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and it is Tuesday, September 26, 2023. And I just want to say, my name is Eliza Carlin, and welcome to Stacks and Tracks. Up on the song, the first song on the docket today is a pretty fun song, but I just have a little message for you first. Hey, you. Don't watch that. I pressed up the wrong slider. Never mind. Hold on, give me just 1 second. That would have been so fun if I did that right the first time. Let me try that one more time. Here's a little message for you. Hey, you. Don't watch that. Watch this. This is the heavy, heavy monster sound. The nastiest sound around. So if you're coming off the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well, listen, Buster. You better start to move your feet to the rockinest, rock steady beat of madness.
One step beyond.
That was One Step Beyond by the band Madness. Sorry if you heard a bit of technical error there. I had a strange little misfire that happened on my computer. Thankfully, it's all good now. So yeah, welcome to Stacks and Tracks. This is our sixth broadcast. It is our second one of this semester, trimester. Doesn't really matter what it's called. Yeah. It's been a pretty good day so far for me. Yeah, I had a presentation in my class called Devotional Stuff. It was a presentation on blood and milk. I talked about a blood libel in Judaism. Very sad thing that exists, but that's besides the point. This is Stacks and Tracks, a plain old radio show where I play a bunch of songs according to a theme. That changes every week. I usually have lunch beforehand. This week's theme is numbers 1 through 5. So the song you just heard was One Step Beyond by Madness. And this next song is called Classic Jay Dies and Goes to Hell Part 1. I'm going to come back a song after that. So I hope you enjoy this song. This song's by Glass Beach, by the way.
Sleep. should I ever sleep at night? When you left, you left me paralyzed, trying to keep my head above the waves, coming out for a brighter, better day. When your boys just lift me up to let me down, every single time you come around, I'm making friends who don't know who I am, trying to turn the hurt into a friend.
That was first place by the one and only Wolfpack off of their EP Fugue State. You probably heard of them. You might recognize their song. I can't remember the name of it. Back Pocket, that's the one. Or Christmas in L.A., all sorts of songs. Very, very fun band. You know them, you love them. Listeners, I just discovered some really incredible news that makes me super, super happy and excited for January of all months. And that is one of a sequel to a D&D show that I like is coming out. I'll tell you a bit more about it after this next song. This next song is called Ronald Gregory Erickson II. That's right. We're number two. All right. And by the way, the song is by the one and only band Starfucker. Or Starfucker. Mind my language. I pressed up the wrong slider again. God dang. Was Ronald Gregory Erickson II by the band Starfucker. You probably haven't heard of them. That sounded so pretentious the way I said that just now. Such is life, though. Yeah, so Ronald Gregory Erickson II is a very fun little song. I was talking about a D&D show that's coming out shortly in January. Fantasy High Season 3, for those who don't know, is coming out in January. That's from the creators of Dimension 20. You might know Brendan Lee Mulligan, a very incredible man, but that's besides the point. We're in the number twos. From the songs that I've picked out for number two, they're all very, I don't want to say uppity, because that sounds rude. But I say they're a bit higher paced. Next song is going to be called Pressed to Death by Illuminati Hotties off their first album, Kiss Your Frenemies. I'm going to come back and visit and talk to y'all two songs from now. But I hope you enjoy this next song. Once again, that's Pressed to Death by Illuminati Hotties.
I wrote a song on your guitar and it sounds like... like shit. I trace the freckles. like me when I'm sad. You only want me when I'm feeling bad. Now I'm feeling so bad. I'm watching everybody dance from a safe wall. You try to act like you don't care, but you're smiling. I'm talking this close to your ear, cause it's
we
That was Second Time Around by the band Tuxedo. I don't know. I've never heard of them until just looking around. I first discovered them via the Tiny Desk Concert. Shout outs to the Tiny Desk Concert from NPR. We love them very, very, very much. Also, thank you to Max and also Suri for telling me that they're is going to be a third season of Fantasy High. That's very exciting. I wrote a short story in the past couple days about two people. Speaking of two people, our final song with the number two in it. This is Second Sightseer by the one and only Will Wood off of their album, The Normal Album. So it's not the Abnormal Album, so don't worry. Once again, this is Second Sightseer by Will Wood. Enjoy. Oh, shoot. Hold on. A bit of technical error right there. All right, Second Sightseer by the one and only Will Wood.
I'm caught from a different economy. Mother, you kids, you have to swallow me. Forget busted, fuck a big abortus, cut a morbid curiosity. How can I come into reality when my third eye's open and I like what I see? Baby, I may be crazy, but I didn't lose it, no, I set it free.
Second Sightseer by Will Wood off of their album, The Normal Album. Will Wood is also the leader, or at least the titular member of Will Wood and the Tapeworms. You probably have heard a couple of their songs if you're on TikTok. The one that's like, I hold myself in contempt. That's an intro to one of their songs. Very fun band. I've been meaning to listen to more of their music. You also might recognize Will Wood from their album, from their song "I Me Myself." Another one's like "I Wish I Could Be a Girl." You know that one? It's very fun. Anyways, I forgot to mention what lunch I had. Since this is a lunchtime show, I had some sushi from the one and only Richardson Room. We love the Richardson Room. Shout out to Stacks. And yeah, I had shrimp tempura and dumplings while I listened to a D&D or a role-playing TTRPG podcast. And I was working on my religion class homework as well. So yeah, we're out of the twos into a new number. What? Anyways, this number is, believe it or not, number three. This next song is 3 AM Bounce by No BS Brass Band. I'll visit you in two songs. So not after this song, but the song after that, I'll visit you. I'll talk again. So anyways, this is 3 AM Bounce by the one and only No BS Brass Band. We'll be right back.
the cash, baby, into my life.
I know a place where you can go, yeah, just around the corner. Won't you come along with me? I wanna take you to my home, yeah, baby, watch a movie. I just downloaded Rush Hour 3.
Twice. Roll off the couch, boy, or the other.
That was Rush Hour 3 by the Beths off of their EP, Warm Blood. Very incredible band. They just put out a deluxe edition of their most recent album, which is called Expert in a Dying Field. Honestly, one of my favorite albums of all time. But to be fair, all of the Beths are one of my favorite bands of all time. All right, looks like we only got one more song in the three category, if you will. This one's called Zelber... Oh, gosh. Of course I picked the one with a hard-to-pronounce name. This is Zelbodar 3 by Emily Axford. This is from a soundtrack to a Dungeons & Dragons podcast. Very lovely creator, incredible music, very video gamey. We love her a lot. So anyways, this is Zelbodar 3 by Emily Axford.
Thank you.
Zabodar 3 by Emily Axford. Lovely musician. Oh my gosh, we're out of the 3 category. That's insane. Onto the 4s. Onto the 4 core, if you will. Our next song on the docket is called Apartment 4 by the one and only They Might Be Giants from their album Here Comes the 1-2-3s. This is an album that I grew up with. Along with their albums Here Comes the ABCs and Here Comes Science. Very fun band, very quirky, I'd say. So yeah, I'm going to visit you. I'm going to talk to y'all after, not after the next song, but the song after that. So once again, this is Apartment 4 by They Might Be Giants.
I live up in apartment 4. I'm on the very next floor. The number's right on the door. If you ever get bored, come knock on my door, the one with the food.
like I am.
That was Four by Daisy. Song I discovered looking for music for this broadcast. Absolutely am in love with that song. That type of genre of, I wouldn't call it math rock. I maybe call it math pop. I think that's a fun way of calling it like that. But anyways, those were our songs with the number four in them. On to our final number, which is, believe it or not, five. You might be thinking, Eliza, why didn't you go up to 6 or 7 or 8 or 9? Well, it's because I don't have enough time for that. Anyways, I'll probably do a broadcast later at some point with 5, 6, 7, and 8 and 9s, maybe even 10s. Anyways, our next song is called High Five by Sigrid off of their album Raw. I'm going to visit you in two songs, so in the song after High Five. Hope you enjoy this song. It's once again High Five by Sigrid.
Nobody dares to speak against your word, so they just sit quiet. Do what you want, who cares if you get hurt? No, I don't know why you wonder why, wonder why, wonder why you're surrounded by the type of people that never say why you don't want to hear. So they just stay quiet. Oh, everybody does a show. Let's on, they all go home. You won't let anybody close. Then I find this is all you got. Ooh, they keep saying you're the best. You ask and they say yeah. Ooh, and you had nobody said that high five this is all you got. You say it's hard, feel sorry for
That was Five by Three Trapped Tigers off of their album numbers 1 through 13. Guess what each song is called? You won't believe it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. But that's besides the point. So yeah, listeners, it looks like we're at our final song already. Man, this show has gone by faster than something that's fast. But that's besides the point. I just want to say thank you so much for listening to Stacks and Tracks. As always, it means the whole world to me that you'd spend an hour out of your day listening to this show. If you miss bits and pieces of it, you can tune in. You can listen to previous broadcasts at my YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/@MobyMaize. That's MobyMaize. So yeah, I just want to say thank you so much for listening. This episode, as well as the previous Stacks and Tracks episode, will be uploaded to that channel shortly. It's been a busy week, so I've been a bit busy too, and I haven't had the time to upload them. If you like listening to my voice, you can listen to more of my voice this Saturday at noon Eastern Daylight Time, where I will be I'll be broadcasting a Wild Magic Table, which is my Dungeons and Dragons radio show, where me and a very special guest will come up with a D&D character. We'll randomly generate every single aspect of them, and then we'll come up with a fun little backstory for them. Once again, that's Wild Magic Table at noon EDT on Saturdays. If you go to WJMD Kalamazoo, you can check the schedule. If you go to WJMD Kalamazoo on Instagram, you can check the schedule for any show you'd like to listen to, if your friends are having shows, or if you just want to support our little radio company. Not company, but our little radio shows, if you will. So yeah, listeners, this final song is called 5 Minutes by The All Together off of their EP, Look Up. I've heard The All Together, especially some of their earlier stuff, is some of my favorite music. Very folksy, very road trippy, if that makes sense. 5 Minutes means a lot to me. It was a favorite song of mine and my mother's. Mom's favorite songs from this band, who I introduced her to. So yeah, I just want to say thank you so much for listening to Stacks and Tracks. I'll be back next week, Tuesday, at 1 p.m. again. So I just want to say thank you so much. And this is 5 Minutes by this is 5 Minutes by the one and only The All Together from their album, Look Up.
Faster than you can count to three. And when you plan your day, baby, did you count on me? I've got a few more hours on this plane to think of something better than please. We've got a lifetime out in.
if I'm wrong, just give me
5 minutes.
Trying to show you, girl,
I'm with it.
Dying to know you, and
5 minutes
is all it's gonna take. Trying to show you, girl,
I'm in it.
Dying to know you, and
5 minutes
is all it's gonna take.